So we're here in Finland. Just got done with the Nordic Fitness Expo, and we're about to get a very good leg workout at K&M. So stay tuned and you're gonna see what I do for the reels. I like to mix up my workout, do some strength training and add some plyometric with high intensity training. I always start my workout with some type of glute activation, as I mentioned in the beginning of the workout, with some side kicks on the cable machine, or if you have a resistance band, you can do the same thing. I actually do prefer the ankle resistance band for glute activation with a lateral kick and then straight into a hip thrust with some leg exercise, compound movement as well. In this case, I did a dumbbell stiff leg deadlift. Then I just went crazy. I absolutely love different gyms, and everywhere I go, I try to visit a local gym and see what different type of equipment they have. And I always have an amazing workout, and this gym right here is the bomb. If you are ever in Lahti, make sure you check out K&M Gym Finland, thebomb.com. Make sure you check it out. The leg press machine, you saw that I did a full motions and then a little bit of pumps on top. I use those as isometric or like restriction training, where the lactic acid stays there in your muscle. So that's what I did there on the leg press machine. Just a little pumps on top. It doesn't look like a lot, but once you bring back to do 8 more reps, it is on fire. Like, it doesn't look harmful, but whenever you start doing it again, you can barely walk, and I guarantee you, I am gonna feel it tomorrow. So if I'm gonna feel it, you're gonna feel it too. And let me know how you feel after that.